because she lives in the U.S. and she secretly went to North Korea to teach as an English teacher in a university. Once, towards the end of my stay, a student said to me, "Professor, we never think of you as someone different from us. Our circumstances are different, but you're the same as us. We want you to know that we truly think of you as being the same. Today, if I could respond to my students as with one of my own letters, which is of course impossible, I would tell them this, my gentlemen. It's been a bit over 3 years since I last saw you guys, and now you must be 22, or even as old as 23. At our final class, I asked you if there was anything you wanted. The only wish you expressed, the only thing you ever asked of me was to speak to you in Korean. Just once. I was there to teach you English. You knew you wasn't alone. But I understood then. The reason you just wanted to share the bond of our mother tongue. I called you my gentleman, but I don't know if being gentle is a good thing in Kim Jong-un's merciless North Korea is a good thing. I want you to lead a revolution. Let some other do it. The rest of the world might encourage you or even expect some sort of North Korean spring, but I don't want you to do anything risky. Because I know in your world, there's someone always watching you. My attempts to reach you somehow give you some new ideas in you, I'd rather you forget me. Become a soldier of your great leader and live long, safe lives.